Welcome to the Kai 959 Soul Inspired Concert live on Facebook. Again, we say thank you to our friends from SPA.
Yes, for always supporting us and showing love. And yes, please make sure that you sanitize, if wear your mask and be safe. It's very important.
As I step to the left.
Yes, sir.
And social distance from this. We've got a great lineup this year because every year we look out for the best gospel artists in our country, né? And we bring them through to end of the year and with inspiring music, fam.
Yeah, it's been a tough year. 2021 has been a tough year. We lost a lot of people. We lost jobs, we lost friends, but at some time we need to praise God that we are still here and be able to do what we do.
Okay, since we are praising God, can we ask all the ladies in front here who are making a noise? It's not that kind of gig, ladies. Hey, we're here to celebrate all that's inspiration now.
No. You know why they're talking? Because they know why we're doing this. We're doing this not for us, not for fun, but to make sure that we uplift Abantu Ekas. So this year, all the donations will go to Liradong Joy for One in Alexander, Ekomora.
Ekomora. We're saying thank you. And every donation that you do make, please, you know, it makes a huge difference. All you need to do is WhatsApp the word donate to our WhatsApp number, which is
0636880959. The number is here on your screen, as it's like right now. Yeah, like on the screen. The number is there, 0636880959.
Talking about screens, though, we are giving away Skumba on our show, Thomas and Skumba in the Morning, 4 smart TVs on the show from tomorrow until Thursday. All compliments of our friends at SPA.
Now it's time to get the show on the road.
Okay, so firstly, who's on the lineup?
The lineup, my favorite is on the lineup.
Spoon Noah for me.
Oh, Spoon Noah for you. Oh, Tina Zung for me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Claire's amazing as well.
But I'm saying, this show will be amazing.
Who is starting off with Skumba?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage. The band is ready, the band is ready. Count them down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tina!
Hallelujah, hallelujah. The song just remind me of his party where we were young. And my mother used to call us Jalo Ngabo 9 and call us to come and pray. And then he will call us and say, Umkhuleko sibe sondela athuna amandla. We'll go down and kneel. Ati umasi sikhuleka ngokukholwa nje. Ati uJesu uyalandela bese yaphendula umkhuleko. Umkhuleko atumkhuleko peluna mandla anti umasi sikhule. City kuJesu komkhuleko hlamba khaphi kahle emshadweni wakho letha konke kuJesu komkhuleko hlamba khaphi kahle emsebenzini eye Sweaty abantabaningi abayazi imfihlakalo yokukhuleka unibale mthandazwe abantu abaningi lana emhlabeni Abayiqondi khona phela imfihlakalo yokukhuleka uthiko akavumanga nempilo yami uthiko akavumanga nempilo uyakhumbula leya moto wangena kuyo uthiko uyakhumbula mhlawulele sibhedlela ugula hey uthiko hey akavumanga nempilo ngoba uthiko akavumanga akavumanga
nempilo
mabekubuza ukuthi ufike kanjani lana
uthiko
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
I can speak a little bit of my soul. Mouse is what your food is saying. Just wake up and say, Sawubona, Jesus.
Sauber nach Jesus.
okuvuka kusenje uyibingelelela uJesu noma izinto ingahambi kahle uthi sawubona Jesu. You just recognizing ubukhona bakhe empilweni yakho. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do the last song. To heal those broken hearts. Kuba bonke abantu abadlule inkingeni right now. I know ukuthi a lot of people are watching. They are going through stuff. I just want to show you namhlanje ukuthi it's just the night. Weeping may endure for a night, But joy comes in the morning.
That's right.
As I sing, ngathi kungase empilweni yakho ukuze uzobona amandla kaNkulunkulu. No matter what you're going through, khona uJesu ofika ekuseni. Let the enemies enjoy ebusuku. Let the enemies bakuthuke ebusuku. Let them think it's over about your life. Kodwa ukhona uJesu ofika ekuseni. Ukufika kwakhe ekuseni wenzela ukuthi nezithe bese yithe bese bekwrite off. Babone, bafike kahle khanya, babone ukuthi ukhona uJesu okwazi ukunikana amandla amasha. He doesn't ask you ukuthi uvelelwe yini, yini ekhalisile, but he just provides you ngamandla amasha. Because he knows ukuthi in whatever sukudinga ngalolo suku, usukudinga amandla amasha empilweni yakho. May you receive amandla amasha while you're still watching. La mandla can be transferred. Noma thi ubuka ke phayakwazi ukuphuma la mandla. Awavimbeki la mandla mase fikile. Jesu fika kuseni. Sabethi makadile nga webusuka abantu. Afika kuseni. Ezokupha amandla amasha. Phela ufike kuseni uJesu wethu. Lasebenzi kuphelile nga webusuku abantu. Yena afike kuseni ezokupha amasha. Fica com o seno, Jesus. Sebeti com peli lengawe.
Sebeti bakati lengawe.
Kota figo mtala unesi
tu. Fica com o seno.
Ago pama.
Ezo kupama. Namasha.
Yeke la bantu bakdele. Yeke la bantu batu. Yege la bangani bahlehle vele sebusu yege lubuhlungu bukuhle sebusu kodwa ekuseni uzofika uJesu akuniki ithemba elisha akunike namandla amasha. Kodwa kunendoda efike kuseni bese Ufike kuseni Jesu.
Ufike kuseni Jesu.
Ufike kuseni ho.
Ufike kuseni
ho. Ungipha amandla amasha. Emshadweni wami ufike kuseni ba. Emsebenzini wami ufike kuseni. Ngiyacela fika kuse yebo. Ungipha amandla amasha. Ngiyacela fike kuseni. Ngiyacela fika ekuseni. Ngiyacela fike kuseni. Ungipha amandla amasha. Ufike kuseni Jesu azokupha amandla amasha. Ufike kuseni sabethi makatile nga webusuku. Ufike Ezoku pamak amasha. God bless you.
This is Laraton Joy for One, where we are housing orphaned kids and kids who are from Alexandria who are from a poor background. So basically the organization started by Peggy Chauke back in 1996-1997. She identified other kids who were from poor background, and then she came up with a way to actually help some of the kids. So she decided to have this place here. Which is a home, which it was built and financed by a guy in Canada called Moss Cady. So ever since then, he managed to get us this building, and he managed to help us with the other kids and taking them to school and, you know, providing them with food and so forth. So that's just in short. So for now, we have housed 20 kids, which most of them are HIV positive, and we are basically just about their school. and education and make sure that they all get a better future and better lives. Well, the kids will actually benefit in a way that we'll be able to secure some funds for their education. And, you know, I believe that it will help us sustain in other areas of the organization. If you'd like to reach us, please contact us on 011-264-0042, or you can go on Google and just search Raton Joyfund Foundation. You'll find us there. Our email address is raton@gmail.com. Thank you for tuning in. Soul Inspired, supported by SPA.
Glory belongs to him. He is high and exalted. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Tina. Wow, he took us to another level. We went there, we felt the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Again, I'd like to welcome you. If you're joining us, if you're tuning in now to the Soul Inspired concert supported by SPA, welcome, welcome, welcome. Please do like, share, tell everyone to join us. We are live and we're excited. We can feel the Holy Spirit. We're excited about the show. We have an amazing lineup coming up. I hope you are excited. Please do continue to send your donations. We have a donations that's going on and it will all pop up on your screen right now. The donation number is 063-688-0959. If you can donate, please do. Everything will pop up on your screen and you can carry on with that. And also, we are doing a giveaway. If you're excited and want to win yourself a TV, a Samsung Smart TV, we're giving away 4 TVs. So all the details are on the screen right now. If you want to enter, try your luck. Come on, who knows? What do you have to lose? Absolutely nothing. And the winners will be announced tomorrow on the Thomas and Skumba show in the morning. So if I were you right now, I would be trying and entering, doing whatever you can, because you never know. This could be your lucky day to win yourself a Samsung Smart TV. Who wouldn't mind having a Samsung Smart TV? Hallelujah. We're going to go straight into our next artist. Again, thank you to the band and the vocalists. You guys are amazing. You're really ushering us into another level. So on the stage next, we're going to have Usisle, all the way. She's originally from KZN. When I say KZN, I feel a type of way because even me, you know, it's my sister from my hood, you know. So we're going to ask her to come and usher us into the presence. We've gone to level 1 with Tina. Now we're moving to level 2, and then we're just going to keep going up all the way. Hope you're excited. Again, if you are tuning in, tell everyone else tuning in as well. Let's get as many people to know the gospel, to know the music, and to enjoy in his presence. Hallelujah. So again, can we please welcome Uhlengiwe Dombela onto the set as she's about to usher us up into another level. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Glory to God.
Discouraged, for he watches over my soul. I'm never defeated, for he watches over my soul.
My soul,
I'm there.
Because he trades our hands for war.
Hallelujah.
And our hands for battle. He that keeps Israel, yeah, is also watching over you, yeah. You're not left alone. He promised it so. He will not leave you, nor forsake you. Your steps are ordered. Your steps are ordered. Your steps are ordered by the Almighty. What an honor it is that the King of all kings and the Lord of all lords, who sits high on the highest throne, whom every giant fears in reverence, he's watching over me.
Nobody greater than you.
Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
You can search all over. You won't find nobody. Go ahead and look higher and low. You still won't find nobody. There's nobody greater. Nobody greater. Nobody greater than you, yeah. There's no God like Jehovah. 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 There's no God like who is like him. There's no God like Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah. Who is like him? There's no God like Jehovah. Nobody like him.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Who is like him?
There's no God like Jehovah.
In all the earth.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Who can compare to you?
There's no God like Jehovah.
Anywhere. You have the name above all names. You have the crown above all crowns. You sit on the throne above all thrones. You reign high and mighty. You stand undefeated. Your sacred, sovereign, and set apart. None can begin to compare. There's no God like Jehovah. There's no God. 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 There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
There's no God.
This is Laratong Joy for One, where we are housing orphaned kids and kids who are from Alexandra who from a poor background. So basically the organization started by Peggy Chauke back in 1996-1997. She identified other kids who were from poor background, and then she came up with a way to actually help some of the kids. So she decided to have this place here, which is a home, which it was built and financed by a guy in Canada called Moss Cady. So ever since then, he managed to get us this building, and he managed to help us with the other kids and taking them to school and, you know, providing them with food and so forth. So that's just in short. So for now, we have housed 20 kids, which most of them are HIV positive, and we are basically just about their school and education, and make sure that they all get a better future and better lives. Well, the kids will actually benefit in a way that we'll be able to secure some funds for their education, and you know, I believe that it will help us sustain in other areas of the organization. If you'd like to reach us, please contact us on 011-264-0042, or you can go on Google and just search Lerato Joyfund Foundation. You'll find us there. Our email address is lerato@gmail.com. Thank you for tuning in. Soul Inspired, supported by SPA.
Definitely. Again, if you just tuned in, welcome, welcome, welcome. You have missed out, but you know what? The grace of God is upon your life anyway, and you will still enjoy the rest of the show. Hallelujah. Again, we are gathered here at the Soul Inspired concert, supported by SPA. SPA is supporting us with love. And again, I would like to reach out to you to ask you to donate wherever you can, however you can. The details will pop up on the screen. The number is 063-688-0959. And again, I'd like to introduce myself. I haven't done that. I am Musiwe Zondi, and I am just ushering you guys into this amazing experience. Hallelujah. Praise Jesus. And if you've just joined us, you nearly missed out. We have a competition running, and we are giving away Samsung smart TVs. You understand? Smart TVs means you just press and things happen, okay? It's a whole new level of technology. So if you'd like to try in the competition, the giveaway, the details are all on the screen, and the winners will be announced tomorrow on the Thomas and Skumba show in the morning. And again, wherever you are, guys, let's please remember, it's still COVID times. Let's sanitize, let's social distance, let's wear our masks. Even to my wonderful audience here, let's make sure that we're doing that. Whenever we come in, sanitize, masks on, do whatever we can to curb all that's happening right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And again, please, in the comments, type in hallelujah, amen. If you're enjoying the show, carry on to like, to share, and let's have a good time. And now we're going to introduce a man of God who will usher us into a whole new level. We know him for his moves. We know him for all that he does. He will come and he will show us. You will know, man. The God we serve is too great. He's too good. Again, I told you guys, we're moving from level to level to level. Now we're on level 3. Hallelujah. We're on level 3 now. I hope you're ready. Seat belts on. Understand? On the stage, can I please welcome? Hallelujah. Ayan Dantanzi.
Somebody give Jesus praise. Come on. Come on. Somebody give him praise one more time. Come on. Right where you are, lift up your voice and give him praise. Come on. We're just gonna take it easy. We're just taking it easy. It's the soul inspired. Very easy. Let's go. Ikhona indawo.
Ngena, ngena.
Emthimbeni omkhulu.
Ngena, ngena.
Isebukhosini.
Ngena, ngena. Maya.
Isekona, the song that says Isangola kona, Lisa Fulegile, Isangongu, Jesu. It's Isangola kona, Lisa Fulegile, I Isangongu, Jesu. Yeboka. Grace, it has been His love that has kept us until this far. He's our source, He's our strength. The fact that we are able to love Him is because He has loved us, and so He is our source of love for Himself. He is our source for loving Him. That's why this song is more accurate right where you are at home. Just look at the beauty of the Lord and the perfect work of the cross and say, Oh, Jesu nkulu, nkulu wami, ngizwe ngikhala kuwe Nkosi, bese uthe lumusa wakho kimi, wena uhlezi Jesu
Nkosi Jesu Ngiyakuthanda
Jesu
Nkosi Jesu
Mina ngiyakuthanda Wandise njalo
Wandise
angisoze ngikhonze enye inkosi yebo malwa
I want to say it one last time. Say,
Wandise njalo,
Wandise cha aluta, dolo.
Wandise njalo,
Wandise cha aluta, dolo.
Give Jesus praise for his love. Let's go. No lady who's not married here, bring me a towel in the presence of the Lord. All the single ladies, where you at? Why are you sleeping on me? Let's go.
Jesus, kugile. To the faith had to be tested from level 5 lockdown hectic stuff. Our commitment to the faith and to the name of Jesus had to be tested, and we have remained steadfast by God's grace. We have not changed our confession. He still remains to be the only knowing God, the all-knowing God, the only true Father, the only powerful, the only omnipotent, the only present God, closer than a friend, who sticks closer than a brother. We have not changed our confession. The enemy tried to scare us and instill fear even in our heart, but we have remained standing because of his love. We have remained because we have seen no other. We stood like Job and said, we know our Redeemer liveth. Even though we go through the valley of the shadow of death, we feared no evil. We stood and faced the enemy and still continue to declare, Jesus. What has kept us joyful is because ikamalake lezi papa no sami yamazi umhle kiwa yena wa sugi agali ani swa.
Oh,
Shout out to Spa for making it possible for us to come here. Big up to Kai FM for opening up the platform. Thank you all so much. Not many people can open a platform for these crazy folks, but here we are. I mean. When now we're
this is Laratong Joy for One, where we are housing orphaned kids and kids who are from Alexandria who are from a poor background. So basically the organization started by Peggy Chauke back in 1996-1997. She identified other kids who were from poor background, and then she came up with a way to actually help some of the kids. So she decided to have this place here, which is a home, which it was built and financed by a guy in Canada called Moss Cady. So ever since then, he managed to get us this building, and he managed to help us with the other kids and taking them to school and, you know, providing them with food and so forth. So that's just in short. So for now, we have housed 20 kids, which most of them are HIV positive, and we are basically just about their school and education, and make sure that they all get a better future and better lives. Well, the kids will actually benefit in a way that we'll be able to secure some funds for their education, and, you know, I believe that it will help us sustain in other areas of the organization. If you'd like to reach us, please contact us on 011-264-0042, or you can go on Google and just search Laratong Joy Fund Foundation. You'll find us there. Our email address is laratong@gmail.com. Thank you for tuning in. Soul Inspired, supported by SPA.
Welcome. If you've just joined us, welcome to the Soul Inspired concert supported by SPA. Again, I haven't thanked SPA enough. In Zulu, we'd say siyazithoba, which means we humble ourselves. Thank you so much again for the love and support and giving out everything you've given to us. You know, we have water, we're refreshed, we are amazing. And thank you. It's because of all the support and the love that you give us as SPA. So thank you so much, SPA. A huge, huge, huge thank you. Siyabonga. Thank you so much. And if you've just joined us, remember there is a giveaway, and I want everyone to get a chance. So I'll keep repeating this over and over, because I want you guys to stand a chance to win yourselves a Samsung Smart TV. I can't stress this enough. It's a smart TV. You understand? So if you want to try and enter the competition, it's a giveaway. The details are on the screen, and the winner will be announced tomorrow at the Thomas and Skumba show in the morning. All right. Okay. And we are going to carry on with the show, guys. If you've just joined us, you missed out, but it's okay. We have one more. It's level four now. I told you guys, it's levels. We had level one, we had level two, level three, and now we're taking it home. Hallelujah. With a man who is well known for Ewe Getsemani. We're going back to the cross to remember what Christ did for us on the cross. Hallelujah. So if you're excited, type in hallelujah. Type in amen in the comments. Come on. Let's get excited about this. And you know, the beauty of COVID. Yes, COVID is really rough on us. But the beauty is, we can have church right where we are. Hallelujah. Because right now we're in the presence. You know, we don't need four walls. Wherever you are, you're tuning in, you're enjoying yourself, you're praising, you're praying, you're doing whatever you need to do. Because God has taught us that I'm not four walls. I am wherever you are. Hallelujah. So wherever you are, God is there with you right now. If you want to pray, go on and pray. Break into prayer, break into praise, because the Lord is with you. And we have delivered him to you with this wonderful soul-inspired concert supported by SPA. So it's our last one. We're going to give a huge round of applause to Sbu Noah as he's going to usher us home. Hallelujah. Give it up for Sbu Noah.
Si pilo ukudla ngile linki ese oba mkumbule
Sogungisisa
ngihambise oga asonke sendeleni Jesus, praise. Can I hear a hallelujah? Can I hear an amen? Baba ndikho ke
Oh, yeah.
Hallelujah. Ngiyanibona nani ekhaya nishaya izandla yithini hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh Nkosi yami, sibonga ukwazana naye bafowethu. Sibonga ukwazana naye. Nakulesi khathi esinzima. Ya, bazokubuza ukuthi usurvive kanjani. Lahlekelwe umsebenzi. Usurvive kanjani ushonelwe abazali. Akuba phendule nje uthi ye ki khala yo kwasa nano anginizwe bakithi mhlo bakubuza ukuthi hayi man kade ugula usuphume kanjani uvele uthi ye yegi khala yo kwasa nano Simila sikhona namhlanje ngoba sibonile ubukhulu bakhe ngakho sithi ye ki khala yo kwasa nano nomhlo thank you so much Kaya FM thank you so much to Spa and thank you guys for also joining us please do donate please enter the competition. You never know, hey? Yeah, it's cut so paza paza. Kumwe lama TV ya nezinqenga. Yeah, no, it's retiring bagiti. Nangu Kaya FM, nangu Spice, it's kulisa. Hallelujah. God bless you. Thank you so much. One more song and then I'm out of here. Is that okay? Let's go.
Jesus.
Ngibona izandla phezulu nithi nje. Ewe, 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 ewe,
ewe, ewe, ewe,
awenze phela nawe ekhaya.
Yenze manje.
Yi. Bakhona abazalwane bakithi. Abakhumbula ikhetho manje. Sithi ewe.
Show, but the Lord has been so good. At church would say, "Kumnandi ukuba lapha." Everyone says, "It's nice to be here." Then I say, "It's nice to be here." They say, "Kumnandi, hallelujah." Yes, come on. I'm at church. Thank you so much. Again, we want to send a big shout out, a big thank you to SPA for all the support that you have given us. Pre-COVID, post-COVID, via COVID, whatever happened, but you were there, you supported us 110%. So we thank you, because this is another year of grace, and again, SPA was there for us. Hallelujah. So we've come to the end of the show, and if you have missed the show, you are lucky that we have technology, and you are lucky that this whole show will be on the whole week on Kaya FM YouTube for the week. So you can go back and revive yourself. When you're feeling down and low, go back to Kaya FM YouTube. Click on and enjoy. Hallelujah. Enjoy the experience. Again, I would like to remind us all to please donate wherever you are for the charity, wherever you are, wherever you can, however much you can. We are donating, and the number to donate is 063-688-0959. The details will pop up on the screen right now, so please do support. Let's reach out. Scripture says, blessed is the hand that gives, the one that receives. Come on. So let's give out. And the Lord will pour up so much that we won't have room to hold. Okay, and then another thing is, a giveaway is still running. I still want to give out those TVs, not me, but we still want to give out those Samsung smart TVs. We have four up for grabs, so please do. enter the competition. You never know. As Sbu said, you never know. Today could be your day. And more details will be available on www.kaya959.co.za. Everything is there. Go there and find everything and do what you need to do. Do the right thing. But again, thank you for tuning in. We appreciate you again. Spa, siyabonga, kelebuha, danki, baya danki. All the languages. We say thank you, thank you, thank you for all that you've done to make this possible. And that's a wrap. But that's it. Yeah. We've had a wonderful time. Thank you for tuning in. Next year again, we want to do this. By the grace of God, we'll be face to face. We'll be free and happy to be together once again next year. So please do tune in. We are excited to see you again next year. Same time, same place. Kaya, Spa, Siyabonga, and we're out.
We do it again, 6 years back to back of doing this amazing experience of the one and only soul-inspired inspiration thing going on right
now. Soul-inspired concert, soul-inspired concert.
It's been amazing though.
It's been amazing. Shout out to Spa for always coming through and being part of the family. Yes.
6 years in a row, back to back, and this time it was virtual again, and oh, the crowd loved it, my friend.
Everyone loved it. Everyone loved it.
Okay.
You know what's amazing? You guys donating and making sure that you make this possible. This is not for us. This is for Liratong Joy of All, Joy for One Orphanage in Alexandria. When was Alexandria Banga joined here? Now, Lama donation.
No, they wouldn't. No, they wouldn't. Before we forget, Spoon Noah loved what you did on stage. That was absolutely amazing. Facebook Live, Kaya 959 on the street, on the air. This is how we wrap up the year once again, man.
Happy New Year, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I ate like Happy Valentine, Bobby.
And how are you going to eat your lunch? With a knife and fork.
No, wow.